Baby, hey. Move over. Yeah, move over. Come on. I missed you. Yeah, I'm done. I'm done for the day. God, I'm so tired. I thought I'd unwind a bit by playing Animal Crossing. You know how much I love that game. What about you, sweetheart? You doing all right? Doing okay? I'm glad. Are you gonna sleep? Are you gonna take a nap? Cause I can turn down the volume on my Switch if you want. It's okay. How's this? I don't know if this is gonna be too loud for you, but I don't know. I hope it's okay. Yeah, I always log in at night. It's like, I don't know, it's I feel like I always miss like the most beautiful scenery because I always come on at night. But yeah. Now, if you wanna fall asleep, it's okay, baby. No, don't stay awake for me. It's okay. I'll just play my game and you can just fall asleep beside me, okay?
That's my baby. You look so cute like that next to me, you know that?
Yeah, okay. Anyways, don't worry. You can drift off or you wanna do something else, or you just wanna listen to me play, that's fine. Okay? Okay. I missed the Halloween festival. I missed the Halloween. I don't know. I wasn't like, I didn't get the cute stuff they gave out on Halloween, and I was really sad about it. Yeah, because they had like a lot of pumpkin related stuff, and I thought that was really cute. And so, yeah. Oh my god, it's a little cold. What's this? What do we have? We have a present. Babouche. What are babouche? Are they like slippers? They have a lantern. I have a samurai wig. What is this? It's just a bald man. Oh my god. That's so funny. Okay, let's go inside the house. I can put in some sleepy music for you in my own home. Let's see. Oh, I know what to put on. Can you hear that? Listen. It's cute, right? It's like a really sleepy song that I like. KK Safari.
I'll put them inside. And I have some wasp nests I'm gonna put them inside too. I have a metronome. I wonder what color it is. It's red. Mine's blue. And if it'll fit. And mushrooms. Elegant mushroom. That's so funny. Why is it elegant? Acorn. Right, waste bin. What's a waste bin? What does it look like? Okay, that's kind of cute. Where did I put it? Maybe I can put it here. It's like a waste basket. Yeah, that's kind of cute. Yeah, let's put it there. Oh, maybe we could put it here. Wait, that's cute. Yeah, let's put it there. Okay. I wish you could see how my house looks like. It's super cute. The lantern is so cute. Oh my god, look at her. Okay. Let me get changed. Should I wear? I think the clothes in Animal Crossing look so cute. Like I really want them. I want them in my, like, I want to have them. You know, they're just super cute. Wait, what's it called? Is it like a, I don't know what kind of dress is it, but it is a dress, and it's really cute. Do I have a hat for it? I had like a graduation ceremony on one of my friend's islands. It was really cute, and we all wore like graduation robes. It was really funny. Kind of made up for not being able to graduate in person. I mean, I'm still kind of bummed about it. I really wish I could have graduated in person, but it's okay. You know. What do we have here? So cute. You can't start the day without a cute outfit. And technically it's already nighttime, but whatever, you know? Okay, let's go. What time is it? Oh my god, it's almost 11 and all the shops are closed. I got a fossil. have this one villager that I can't get rid of. I think her name is Diva. She's like a purple frog. And I don't like her, I'm sorry. I just don't. I just feel like my island would be better without her. I'm sorry. Oh my god, why I keep digging things? I miss Celeste. I haven't seen her for a while. I actually wore a shirt that had Celeste on it today. It was really cute. Oh, I have mushrooms. That's funny. I have a smoker. I'm gonna see where I can put that smoker. Here? Maybe we can put it here. Oh, I know. We can put it in the... We can put it in the magic. Yeah, I have a place for, like, witchy stuff. I play spooky music and I have candles and everything. It's just, I don't know. I think it's really fun. I have like a crystal ball. I don't know. It's just really cute. What do we have here? Oh, we have money. That's nice. I've been trying to plant like cool flowers lately, but yeah, they take time, I guess. What else do we have here? Oh god. I'm sleepy. I'm always sleepy. I actually skipped my class this morning because I didn't sleep very well last night, and I just did not want to go to school. And I know I shouldn't do that, but, you know, I guess you just have to take a rest sometimes, I don't know. Oh, my pumpkins. Harvested my pumpkins. This is gonna be a very long process, because I have a lot of pumpkins. I'm gonna be a pumpkin millionaire. I don't know. I didn't even know there were like different colored pumpkins until a while ago. I just assumed that they were just like by surprise. I didn't know you had to actually like buy new seeds and plant new pumpkins, and that's why I kept getting orange pumpkins. It's really stupid if I think about it. Like, of course it's gonna be based on what color I plant, you know? But anyways. I'm gonna plant some more. Okay. I have a little graveyard in my on my island because I have some relatives that have already passed away that I can't visit that often, so I make a little graveyard for them. It's very cute. I have their names and stuff, and I plant flowers, and you know, it's a, I don't know, I think some people will find it silly, but I think it's a very nice way of remembering them, you know? I have so much pumpkin. The other thing I don't really like about the fall update is that the crickets, I hate to say it, but the crickets look like roaches, and I don't like that. And I hate roaches. And I know they're not, but they just look like them, so sorry, you know. I'm watering my pumpkins right now. It's a chore of the day. I think I spent like 350 hours on the island so far. It's not a lot. I did spend more than my friend though, and my friend had already been playing for some time, so that was surprising. But she has a bunch of other games, so you know, kind of logical. But also I really put a lot of effort into designing my island, and I'm really proud of it. What do we have here? Oh, it's 11. I heard the bell. Oh my god, I really should go to sleep. I don't want to though. I want to spend time with you. When is Celeste stopping by on my island? I miss her. Do we have here? We have some branches, which I don't think are very important, so let's drop them. And then let's take this. What's this? It's another fossil. I'm pretty proud of my island. It has a bus stop area, it has a games area. Yeah, you can hear the games. Yeah, that's the games. And then there's a playground, I guess. It's really cute. You can hear the ocean. I don't know, so in Taiwan, lockdown wasn't as serious as it is as some other places. And also, like, so everybody was playing Animal Crossing, like, last year, March or something. But I only started playing this year, I think. Yeah, I think this year. I'm not really sure. But anyways, after I started, I totally understand why it was so, like, popular last year. Because it was so comforting, like, logging in every day and, like, being on an island instead of, like, stuck at home. No, Becky's moving away. But I want her to stay. Okay, she's staying. That's good. I wish you could choose your own neighbors in real life. That'd be so cool. Also, I don't know why I haven't found my wish bottle of the day. Letter in the bottle? I forgot what it's called. Anyway. Where is it? There's a big fish. I'm gonna get it. I actually don't know if you like listening to these sounds. I'm just hoping you do. I hope you're not just saying you want to listen to me because you're a good person. I hope you actually find it relaxing, because this one time I was listening to, like, the white noise of this one ASMR person that I like really much, and they were playing Minecraft, and, like, out of nowhere there was, like, this pig, like, oinking. It was so funny. Like, I completely like, I was, like, half asleep, and then this pig just came out of nowhere. It was so funny. Oh, I call it a sturgeon. That's so cute. I'm gonna swap it with something. I'm gonna swap it with a little lantern. Bye bye, lantern. Okay. What else do we have? Where's my letter in the bottle? Where is it? Oh, here it is. I'm gonna just put my pumpkin down really quick. Message bottle. Oh, I already know this recipe. It's annoying. Oh, what do I have to do? Okay. Let's go. Yeah, so back to the pig story. I just woke up completely from the Minecraft pig noise. It was so funny. But, like, also I'm worried that this is kind of not very relaxing, you know? I mean, I guess you can still kind of use it as, like, background noises, but I don't know if you're gonna be able to fall asleep to this one, baby. Do you actually like being, like, beside me when I'm playing? Or do you just put up with me? I need to know. No, because I know I'm way more annoying than you, baby. You're like an angel. You're like the love of my life. Nothing you do can ever annoy me, but I'm like a little goblin. But anyways, thanks for putting up with me, I guess. I'm like pumpkin litter in front of in front of the store. Okay, that's cute. I'm gonna go make more mushroom. There's so many bugs on this godforsaken island. There's so many. Football fish. This is like the third yawn ever since I came to bed. Another fish. Hey. wait, what's that? I just saw a weird bug. Okay, baby, I promise. I'll go to sleep in a bit, okay? She just gave me a wrestler's outfit, which I do not need, but I can put it in my gym area. I have a gym area. I can put it there. I can't believe Nook and what's her name? Isabel have to work for like 24 hours. Everyone's asleep. Wait, who's this? This is one of my favorite villagers. His name is Avery. He's so cute. I love him. That's so cute. I feel like she's sick because I haven't seen her in a while. Or if she isn't. It's funny. accidentally put something in my pocket. Put it back, put it back.
Thank you. Oh my god, I'm so tired. I think I'll go to bed too. After all, how can I resist going to bed when you're here with me? Okay, I'm just gonna go shower. Straight back to